This is Sasha with West Palm Dog, and I'm here today with Sunny, and we are working on Down. I'm just going to use my treats. Sunny, Down. And I'm just going to wait Sunny out. Yes. And the second his elbows hit the floor, I'll go ahead and say yes and treat. Now I'm going to treat multiple times to show Sunny that the stay is implied. Tap on the head to release. We'll do it again. Sunny, down. And again, I'm just going to wait Sunny out. I don't want to repeat the command. Okay, I think Sunny needs a little bit of help, so I'm just going to touch my foot to his nose, and I'm going to point to the floor. Yes. And the second Sunny's elbows hit the floor, I'll go ahead and say yes and treat. Now, again, I'm going to treat multiple times to show Sunny that the stay is implied. Yes. Tap on the head to release. We'll go ahead and do it one more time. Let's go, Sunny. Sunny, down, yes. And again, the second Sunny's elbows hit the floor, I'll go ahead and say yes and treat. Now, yes is our marker word. It lets Sunny know that he's doing what he's supposed to be doing and that he's going to be rewarded for it. Yes. And again, I'm going to treat multiple times to show Sunny that the stay is implied. Tap on the head to release. And that was an excellent job from Sunny.